have a very good signal.
So
that's really good. I'm going to show you that now.
Same with the first tier, I'd say. Onto the bridge for it, yeah.
Onto the bridge, through the quarry.
Okay, so we're here at this quarry, and the customer here has a problem with no mobile phone signal in the quarry. So you can see this behind me here. The quarry stretches from the right-hand side over here. If you pan right across here, you'll see all the machinery. And the quarry stretches right over to here. Now, so this was a hill, and they've hollowed the hill out. And the mobile phone masts are about 5 kilometers this way. And because it's a hollowed out hill, no mobile phone signal gets into the quarry itself. We have some mobile phone signal up here and none down here. And so what we've done is, if you can pan over here, we've set up a tall pole here, and on the top of the pole is an antenna. And this antenna is pointing back towards the operator's masts, which are about 5 kilometers away. So the signal comes in here, into the repeater, comes out this side, amplified, and into the splitter, where we send one signal off towards one direction, which we'll talk about in a second, and the other signal to the other direction into the quarry. Okay, so the first direction we sent the signal off to is over here, to this hut. And if we walk over there, you'll see the power amplifier. This is the amplifier that re-amplifies the signal from the repeater and rebroadcasts it into the quarry at high power. So one antenna is pointing down this direction.
Yeah.
The other antenna then points at about 90 degrees over this direction and picks up that big hollow pit as well in there.
It fills the whole quarry.
Fills the whole quarry. So we come in from the repeater through this side. We come out here to another splitter. And this is a two-way splitter, and it splits the signal and sends one signal to one antenna and the other signal to the other antenna.
Very good.
And it's quite a simple system.
Right, so what's going on over here?
Okay, so this is the second location, and we amplify and send that signal down to this office area down here. There's a workplace for trucks and an office area down there, the outside area, which got no mobile phone signal either. And that is done by this situation here.
This antenna here basically beams a signal down.
Yeah, beams a signal down to that whole area.
Yeah.
And if you look in here, here's the power amplifier here. This amplifies the signal that's already been amplified by the repeater. It gives it an extra boost.
Yeah.
And sends it down into this area behind me here.
Very good.
You might notice we've got a very big mesh screen behind the antenna.
Yeah.
And what this is, to create good isolation between this antenna and the antenna that's picking up the faraway base stations.
Oh yeah, this is...
Otherwise you get an oscillation. Now, the repeaters will handle that, there'll be no problem, but the gain will drop, the gain of the system will drop, and it won't perform as well, so we put in this... There's LEDs to tell you all about that and to diagnose when that happens.
Before you came today, whenever we drove into the office gate, we had 3 bars. Once you drive onto the quarry floor, we went down to no bars, no signal whatsoever. Occasionally pick up 2 bars and drop the quarry within four or five seconds.
Yeah.
So we've gone from 0 up to 5 bars in 3 hours.
Yeah, 3 hours, that's right. That's pretty good.